Yeah.
I pull up in that yeah, 240 on the dash. Smart nigga, I can make a treasure.
Hey yo, what up, squad? What a dude, man. You welcome on over to Hood Rock Entertainment, bro. Hey, you're tapped in with your boy Rock One. And this is that sound where we bring nothing but the lip banging, fire ass gangster ghetto street, whatever the fuck you wanna call it, type rap, my nigga. So today I got some drill, man. Straight out the UK. I'm loving the UK's drill scene, bro. Y'all motherfuckers got it going on, bro. Y'all niggas over there got a popping off. Have been for a long time, bro. We just been sleeping on that shit. And for real, bro, it's about time the world woke up to this shit, man. I was just saying to my girl yesterday, bro, that drill is gonna be the new rap. As you're like, oh man, check this shit out. Here's my philosophy, bro. This is what I've come up with, bro. I thought about this yesterday. I talked to my girl about it, bro. I've got 17-year-old twin daughters as well, bro. I was talking to them about this shit too. And yo, so check this out. You've got these rap that, see, now the problem is with rap, you know, the government don't like it. Never have. They never have, bro. And no matter what country we come from, the government don't like rap. We'll use America as an example because they're the leading thing in hip hop. So we'll take them and use them as an example. So look at the States, for instance, bro. Right, back in the day before gangster rap ever came, before NWA, before, you know, Public Enemy, cats like that, there was rap, but rap was a political kind of rap, bro. And it was, you know, it was a different kind of rap too, bro. They had a kind of rap where, you know, they rap about AIDS, they rap about black rights, they rap about stuff like that, bro. Right, eventually that style of rap died out. And a new style of rap came along, bro. Right? And it was that funky hip hop, you know, dance kind of hip hop, you know what I mean? Rap like Montel Jordan, cats like that, bro. And then you had like, you know, Digital Underground, you know, Do the Humpty Hump, all that shit. I like big butts and I cannot lie, you know, like people like that came about, bro. You know, and then we have Run DMC and people like that. So, and then eventually that style of rap became the norm and gangster rap was born. Now, gangster rap, the cops and the government tried to shut gangster rap down, bro. Right? They tried to shut the gangster rap down. They couldn't. They couldn't stop it. They tried and tried and tried, and for years they couldn't stop it. And eventually, when we hit the 90s, the mid 90s, gangster rap had blown up. Now, this is what's going to happen with drill, bro, right? Eventually, you know, like, you know, auto-tune style of rap, that died out over in America too, bro. And the new kind of jibber-jabber rap that I call that shit, that they, you know, I knew not the fuck they're talking about, where they rap like white t-shirt, for fucking 10 minutes and make millions of dollars. Now you got that kind of rap in America. Now the rap's died out. Drill? It's coming, bro. Drill is gonna have its turn, and I think it's gonna stick around like gangster rap has. All the other genres of rap died out, bro. And I think drill's gonna be that next gangster rap, bro. For real. We're gonna get this anyway, bro. This is OFB, Band OK, Double L's, Lightwork Freestyle. Tap in, squad up, subscribe, man. You know what's up. Let's get it. But that's what I think is gonna happen, bro, with drill. I honestly think drill's gonna take off and stick around, make it big like America did with gangsta rap. So, yo, honestly,
yo,
hopped out with lurks, but for real, bro, it's gonna happen, bro, for real. Because don't forget, when gangsta rap was founded, how many of them were gang members? Shit, nearly all of them are gang members, and they're always in and out of jail too. So as much as jail hinders your progress at the moment, with drill, Wait till it kicks right the fuck off, bro. It won't matter whether you go to jail or not. You'll still make millions, bro. You watch this shit. Telling you. And I want to be there when it happens. I want to be one of them reactors with 60k subs when this shit actually happens, bro. Watch this shit. Watch this shit,
How the fuck, bro, get there first? Two in the dots, let's go reverse. My broski's burst and he just won't burst. One hand in the air, no nene, no nene. Got put in a hearse, worse. The yours, that's his.
What's that mean, bro? What's nene? Come on, man. Someone got put in a hearse.
I was going designer jeans and I'm still thinking we're about as B.
Yo, are they talking about the SJ situation? Because I, yeah, you thought I didn't know, nigga. Your boy, I'm a New Zealand man, but your boy did his research. You know, I've only been listening to Drill for like 4 or 5 weeks, bro, but I did my research, bro, and I hear that SJ has just been sentenced to 21 years. Man, come on, bro, free the bro. For killing, for chasing down an op into a store, him and three other men, armed with a shotgun, a strap, and some diggers, man. They dig the nigga and shot the nigga. What the fuck? Golly, bro. Free the boys anyway, man. Hey, and rest in peace to the homie that passed. Hey, yo, man. That ain't my beef. You know what's up? Rest in peace to the homie too, man.
Them got back for M9 sitting in prison. Back then it was four door things. Give a fuck where it is. Get round in the vision. Yo, I'm hyped. I'm gassed. I'm over tapped. So I beg a man, please try and mad me.
Is Nene a person, bro?
Copies my drip, that's cool, that's hers. Yo, I hopped out with Lex. How the fuck, bro, get there first? Two in the dots, let's go reverse. My broski's burst and he just won't burst. One hand in the air, no Nene, no Nene. Got put in a hearse. Worst, the yours, that's his and hers. She copies my drip, that's cool, that's hers.
This shorty's naughty, always gonna call me. Yeah. Damn, she's bored and horny. Why is this poorly? I'm dumb, this fool. Got down, shh, bro, round of applause me. Hell, you know me, but I was unruly, surely. The man over.
Bro, round of applause me.
Always gonna call me, telling me she's bored and horny. Why is this poorly and dumb, this fool? Got down, shh, bro, round of applause me. Hell, you know me, the man over there. Surely the man over there can't woo me. Back out the smoke, get at like corn beef. Fade back then, ching man in his stormy.
Late night surfing, my size lurking. Difficult person, ding no stirring.
Them niggas don't bust like virgins. Hold up, wait till my broski reverse it.
Oh shit!
My size lurking, dip it or bursting, ding no stirring. Them niggas don't bust like virgins. Hold up, wait.
Niggas gon' bust like virgins.
They can't woo me. Back out the smoke, get at like corn beef. Fade back then, ching man in his stormy. Late night surfing, my size lurking. Dip it or bursting, ding no stirring. Them niggas don't bust like virgins. Hold up, wait till my broski reverse it. Creeps on top, had a shotgun twerking, lurking. Really tryna pat that person. Don't be mistaken, grip that stainless shaving. Gotta understand that's curtains.
Circle
your block like Popo. Stolen Volvo, me and my brobo. Slide on my block, rude that's a no-no. Offbeat way, don't wreck no postcode. Headman's things don't showbo. T-chat stuck in the trap, you don't go home. Jailhouse make my sleep from a choco. Slide on my body like that is
what?
Yo, I hopped out with Lex. How the fuck, bro, get that first?
Bro, we're gonna get back from. We're gonna let him go out again.
Reboy, that's a no-no. Offbeat way, don't rep no postcode. Headman's things don't showbo. T-chat stuck in the trap, you don't go home. Jailhouse make my sleep from a choco. Slide on my body like that is what?
Yo, I hopped out with Lex.
Brandy was talking, bro. Two
in the
dots,
let's go reverse. My broski's burst and he just won't burst. One hand in the air, no nene, no nene. Got put in a hearse, worse. The yours, that's his and hers. She copies my drip, that's cool, that's hers. Yo, I hopped out with Lex. How the fuck, bro, get there first? Two in the dots, let's go reverse. My broski's burst and he just won't burst. One hand in the air, no nene, no nene. Got put in a hearse, worse. The yours, that's his and hers. She copies my drip, that's cool, that's her.
Yo, real man, bro, were they talking that shit or what, my nigga? Fuck, I love this shit, bro. I love this shit. I love the beef shit. I don't condone anyone go out there and have no beef, but I ain't fucking God, bro. I ain't gonna stop no one from having beef. So if they do have beef, I'm gonna react to this kind of shit, my nigga. Shit. What fuck you think I'm gonna do? God damn. Ride the wave. Shit, if you can't. Oh, God damn, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Y'all niggas in the UK got too much of this good shit, bro. I can't keep up. You know what I'm saying? I can't keep up. But hey, if you've got anything else you want me to react to, bro, don't be shy, man. Send that shit on break and DM me at my Insta down below, bro. You can hit me at Facebook up here, up the top there, or you can just drop some shit in the comments, my nigga. All right, man, you know what's up, bro. Hood Rock Entertainment, man, I'm bringing you this shit. This was OFB Band OK and Double L's, bro, with, with the fucking light work freestyle, press play, you know what I'm saying? Hey, fucking camera, man, my camera will be here today, squad. Pretty sure it's meant to be today. Can't fucking wait, man, my new camera, man, 1440p, bro. We're coming at you in this shit soon. But anyway, bro, squad up, bro, don't forget, bro, subscribe. Yeah, drop a comment, share, bro, and like this motherfucker. Yo, Hood Rock Entertainment, man, I'm out.